Trying to pull out my tripod here. Please don't fly off right after getting my tripod out. See, this tripod is what I'm talking about. I just pulled out my tripod. Okay, hang on. There we go. This is a lot better. There we go. Yeah, I bet you he's gonna fly away right when I grab my tripod. That's always how it works. On a second, gotta tilt that down a little bit. Okay, there we go. Okay, perfect. Zoom it in just a little bit more. There we go. That's perfect. Yeah, it must be pretty amazing for me to be able to pull out my tripod that quickly. It takes a real professional to do that. Oof. Uh-oh, he's gonna fly. He's gonna fly off, watch. It's gonna happen right now. No, maybe not now. Okay. You can wait, you can wait. You don't have to fly off right away, okay? You can fly anytime you want, okay? Anytime. Oh, no. Uh-oh. He's making sounds. I know it wasn't making sounds at me. He couldn't have been. Hang on a second. Gotta tilt this a little bit, and then I have to zoom in. Yeah, you're not gonna see him very well from that, from this angle, but I'll have to find a better spot. Don't worry, I will. I'll find a better spot. I just need to strategize here. You know, it's funny, I was actually about to pull out my iPhone out of my pocket to see how it would look with my iPhone. As soon as I reached my hand into my pocket, that bird flew right up to the top of that tree.